Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This video is going to be about Smilodon populator versus Titanoboa. So for the rules, we are assuming the Smilodon is a male and the Titanoboa is a female, since female constrictors seem to be bigger than the males and they are both willing to fight each other to the death. First off, with the Smilodon's advantages. So first off, Smilodon is actually a total monster of a cat. Its name literally translates to the destroyer. So if you read studies, you find that it was very bear-like, actually, as in its body was much more robust than cats of similar size, much more powerful. It would have been better at grappling than cats, even the same size or maybe even bigger than itself. And it would have been able to out-grapple big animals. For example, modern-day tigers out-grapple buffalo. Smilodon would have been able to do the same with even bigger prey items. Another advantage would be the Smilodon has very long, very strong teeth, actually. They're not fragile. They could even bite through bone. And it even hunted caimans, so it would have been able to crush through reptile hide, like a jaguar can. And on top of all that, of course, it would be a lot faster and more agile. I'm not saying that Smilodon would be as fast in reacting as a cat, but it would have definitely been faster than, say, Titanoboa. Now for Titanoboa's advantages, it would have been larger by about 60%, 700 kilos for Titanoboa and 436 kilos for Smilodon, using the maximum sizes. But one thing I would like to say is that Titanoboa did not hunt big animals like Smilodon did. It would have only hunted very small fish, so it wouldn't have been as robust as, say, an anaconda, and it wouldn't have the necessary weaponry to hunt big prey. For example, gharials can hunt pretty big game occasionally, but most of the time they're just going to stick to fish, and their very small, narrow snouts aren't going to allow them to hunt a big prey item like a similar-sized croc would. Now for the verdict, I believe the Smilodon would win with mid-high diff. He would be more than capable of out-grappling it and biting straight through it, whereas Titanoboa would pretty much struggle a lot to even try to harm the much more powerful Smilodon, who will be able to pretty much bite straight through its armor, subdue it without too much difficulty.